tolerance and respect between countries and also within countries. It is the duty of each government to make sure that no one, no member of any group or any minority is treated as a second-class citizen. Regrettably, the winds of populism are affecting a key achievement of European integration, the free movement of persons within our borders with respecting the conditions. There is no room for stigmatization of foreigners, as happens in certain countries nowadays.